Hey champs, what's happening? Today, it's not my favorite day, it's monkey day. It's gonna be pretty scary, I think. Lopburi has about 6,000 macaques. This city is full with old temples, and I'm gonna show you a little bit of that as well. But what most interests me is these macaques. I met a lot of macaques in whole Southeast Asia. They're everywhere. It's insane how many there are here in this city. I'm gonna hide my camera set up and take another selfie stick because they might just grab my phone and run away and ask for food. I didn't bring any food. I've been already noticed by a few monkeys. I've got the selfie stick, right? What you shouldn't do is extend the selfie stick all the way and then go around like that, because they've been hit by sticks before, or they might have been hit by sticks before. It's a little bit unsafe over here because we are on the side of the road, and if a monkey attacks, I might just jump on the road. So kind of have to go away from here.
I've been following this bugger for a couple of minutes now, and he really doesn't want to let go of his bag.
This looks amazing. Like, there's this train track, and then there's like hundreds of monkeys on the other side of the train track, and this beautiful temple as well. I'd like to dedicate this episode to the monkeys of Lopburi. We're at Phrang Samyot. The traffic around here is insane. That's a lot to do with the monkeys, because there's monkeys like walking on the street all the time. This temple has about, I would say, 600 monkeys in there right now, and we're gonna have a look. Yeah, you say take this one off because they're gonna steal it. And also my backpack, like, I close everything. I took all, take this one, close everything. Oh, okay, scary, no? They bite?
Okay.
They bite? You say that they bite as well. 50 baht.
50 baht.
I need to hit them? Oh my god, so they're saying that if the monkey comes close, I have to hit it. I'm not gonna hit the monkey. Am I? Nah, I'm not gonna hit the monkey. I'd rather run. I tell you what, I'm gonna leave this stick, right? I'm gonna leave it there because I'm not gonna hit a monkey. I really don't like it. Uh-oh. I'm a little bit afraid, to be honest, because there's hundreds of them, like, really.
Very important to keep everything close to you. No plastic bags, no exposed food. If you have exposed food, they're gonna hunt you for it. You would think the Spanish invented the siesta. I think the monkeys did, because they're having a little nap. It's like 3 o'clock, perfect siesta time. Well, I just witnessed a gang fight between two different gangs. And I am, of course, with them. Come on, these are my buddies on this side. Now this bugger, he likes to go into my bag. No. Yeah. Don't bite.
After making friends at Phrang Samyot, it's time to move on.
Even the locals are scared for this guy trying to bite.
No, no.
Oh shit. Whoa, he's got a gun, this guy. He's got a gun.
Is it real?
No, no, no. I think he's gonna shoot the monkey.
We have to have a gun to protect this monkey.
Do you live here?
Yeah, it's my home.
Wow, it's getting out of control, man.
Yeah. Huh? Everyday life, we have to fight monkey.
Yeah. Wow. It's the wheelchair. Does the gun help though?
Oh, they fear the gun.
Yeah?
Just holding it. Okay. They fear the gun.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Because there they give a stick so I can hit them, but oh. I think it's not good also.
Yeah.
Because you hit them, they get more aggressive.
Yeah.
This is a good idea.
Yeah, just protect.
So you live here all your life?
Yeah.
When you were young?
Yeah,
were
born
more,
here.
Were there more more monkeys or less monkeys? Or now more?
I think now it's less.
Now it's less?
Yeah, because they try to control the bird.
Oh, the monkeys. Yeah.
They cut their reproduction organ.
Oh, yeah.
A little update about the COVID restrictions. Since yesterday, there's another 6 provinces you're not allowed to travel in or out. I'll put the names of the provinces down in the description. Yesterday we met a security guy who was quite funny and he speaks a bit of English, so hopefully we can meet him again. We are going to Wat Prasi Ratana Mahatat.
There we go. Movie star.
Yeah. little bit.
So how are you, sir? What's your name?
Panchot.
Yeah. Panchot.
And you?
My name is Chai.
Huh?
Chai.
Chai.
Yeah. Pakchung is gonna be the next destination. Is it nice?
Yes. Animal.
Ah, this is a national park, no?
Yeah. National park.
Yeah, that's gonna be pretty cool. Because we're gonna go, probably gonna sleep in a tent in the forest. That's gonna be nice.
Ah, yes, forest.
Yeah.
Animal.
Yeah, that's gonna be, I'm excited about that. But first things first, we're gonna walk around a little bit here. You wanna walk with me or cannot?
I'm Lilith.
Are you? What time you finish?
Now.
No, finish. Yeah. Oh, lucky I'm on time with you. Okay. Well, kap. Nice to meet you, sir. Nice. Ah, that's good.
I just gonna film the site for like a minute and give you some information about the temple, about the history. It's a historical place. A magical historical place. And we're walking up the stairs. I'll bring you there. Just tag along, guys. This temple is even older than the ones we visit in Ayutthaya. So we are in the middle of the city, but it's so quiet here. I think also because the walls are blocking the noise of the city. And I took my mask off because there's literally no one here. Except a few doves. Wow, this is insane, guys. Look at this. This place got built all the way back in 1157, right after the Khmer conquered this city. The Buddha image we saw earlier on was added by King Narai the Great in 1657. We're gonna finish the episode here at Prasiratamahata temples. I'm traveling about not only for myself but also for you. This is an interactive channel. We learn about Buddhism, we learn about different cultures, food. We laugh and we cry. Actually, we're not gonna cry. We're doing pretty much everything what has to do with backpacking, traveling. Do you wanna tag along? Subscribe to the channel. Bye for now. Stay champ.